The breed has a high carcass yield, ensuring better utilization of the animal for meat production.